welcome to today's Spirit Spark. My invitation for you today is to write a prayer of thanks to God for someone else. Think of someone in your life that you want to express thanks for. It could be someone who's influenced you. It could be someone who's serving you. It could be someone who lives with you. It could be someone who's already passed on. And write a prayer of thanksgiving to God for them. At the beginning of the letter of Philippians, Paul says to the Philippian Christians, every time I think about you, I thank God for you. And there's something about expressing our thanks to God for others that has a powerful effect on our view of others, but also our view of God. And so, write out a prayer of thanks to God for someone in your life. Now, as a little twist on that, it could be someone that you're struggling with. It could be a coworker that you're finding difficult. It could be a child you're very frustrated with. It could be someone in the church or at school. But the practice of writing out a thanksgiving letter to God for that person can also have a profound effect on how you're thinking about them and praying for them and maybe even viewing your interactions with them. Whether it's someone that you really appreciate or someone you're struggling to appreciate, writing out a thanks letter to God for them can change us. And maybe in some mysterious way, have an effect on them too. So that's today's Spirit Spark. Write out a letter of thanks to God for someone in your life.